Blood, roaches, and filth. No, it's not a crime scene. It's the main restaurant in tonight's Dirty Dining. Blood on the floor, a roach on the prep table, and filth all around.
What's been going on? What's created the problems?
I just come here since last week. This is my first week. I start working here for the manager to take over for all things in the kitchen, outside, whole food house.
Certified Food Protection Manager Anita Shi was hired to turn things around for Barbecue King on Spring Mountain and Lindell. The restaurant is making its fourth appearance on Dirty Dining in the last 2 years. It was shut down with 43 demerits on March 9th, and because of all its past problems, the health district suspended Barbecue King's permit pending revocation.
History of ongoing non-compliance at Barbecue King dating back to April 2015.
But on Monday, with a 9 demerit A, they were given one last chance to keep their doors open under strict conditions and health district oversight.
Because otherwise they say it's going to shut down forever.
Yes, I know. That's the problem. That's why I'm here.
On the March 9th inspection, labels on food in the front service area show items like pig stomach, pig feet, and chicken feet had been left out for more than a day. A food handler on the cook line used a personal cell phone and then went straight to food prep without washing hands. The sink was being used to hang whole duck dripping juices and blood while employees rinsed dishes. And inspectors found a roach on the prep table with open food, documenting poor sanitation, promoting pest harborage conditions.
But I don't know what's going on before. I'm not here.
Before, there was a buildup of dirt and debris on most everything, from dishes to the paper towel dispenser, the stove, oven knobs, and containers. They were using an excessively dirty fan to cool duck. Cutting boards were unsanitary. A dirty blender and dirty meat grinder were stored as clean, and someone's plastic water bottle was being reused to store milk for customer use.
Take care in the future.
We've got one imminent health hazard closure. The deli at Green Valley Grocery on Las Vegas Boulevard and Silverado Ranch was shut down March 9th for a cockroach infestation. There was also black and pink mold in the ice machine. Despite all that, they were reinspected and reopened the same day with a zero demerit A.
The health district's agreement with Barbecue King is posted on our website. It lists all the conditions they have to abide by in order to prove they're not endangering public health. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.